Larry Plerodon lived in Jurassic period. Jurassic period started 200 million years ago and finished 130 million years ago. The Larry Plerodon, it's a reptile and not a fish, but it lives in the water. It eats meat and it longs 10 meters. The animal most known in the Jurassic are Diplodocus, Archaeopteryx, and Allosaurus. Larry Plerodon, just like some reptiles, some our reptiles, some scientific suppose that he grow all his life long. His bones were found in England, France, and Russia.